I'm Kimberly Hocking, and you're here at Greenlee Art Space. I'm really happy that you're here to visit with us, and I'm the director and curator. So we show people of all different ages, and we show people who have never shown their work before, and we show artists who are very, very well known. So I really like that aspect of bringing community together. A lot of the things that we like to do here are do shows that are contemplative in nature. So the show we're doing is called Roots and Branches, and the idea is sort of the origins in the culture of Cambodia, and then their aspirations, the way that they would like to grow. And I think that this show has a lot of really great things from either side.
I draw it first.
Okay.
First thing is draw it, after that I cut it with the exacting knife. And after that finish, I spray paint, that's it, the banana stalk.
Okay.
Yeah, I draw it and put the color.
You know, sometimes they give me three pieces of rice for meal, yeah. And then we just pick the tree to eat. You cannot eat three pieces of rice.
My name is Tim Robertson. This is an opportunity for them to have their voice go far out from like their society and into the broader world. Broader art world, in fact. And also for people here, they have the opportunity to come see art from the first generation of artists making contemporary work in Cambodia in a whole generation.